because he is shedding. Okay, I know y'all can't see me, but I'm on the side of him. Now I'm just gonna brush his mane. My tail brush broke. Okay, this is why I gotta clean his tail off. Okay, he's not kicking at me, he's kicking at the flies, the air flies. Flies are out, springtime's hitting. I was gonna ride today, but the wind's blowing so freaking hard, you can't even stand it. And I don't want to die. So, I decided just to, but I do have a lesson tomorrow, if it don't cancel. If it does cancel, I'll still ride. We ain't gonna stay here forever.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go back and do the body. Thank you. Okay, and I'm done with that.
So, now I'm going to do his face soft brush and his rag.
Yes, I'm not using my I'm going to write to tie him down. You have to train your horse to stand still. Oh, there it is.
Now the last part is picking his feet up and fostering.
And stretch it again. This is the foot that had the real wet abscess. I've been watching it carefully. Good. I'm going to tell it very well. What? He's like,
Now I just like spray him. He's good with his fly spray. Yeah, so you know he's just standing there. Not one of what I have. Alrighty, all done. Alrighty, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.